worship the lotus feet of the son of Nanda, which makes one fearless. Having obtained this rare...
Short announcements. We have an invitation here for Sri Rajamandal Parikram, and we'll have copies of the schedules on the book table for anyone who would like to come and see them. Tomorrow is Anakut Mahotsava, and we're requesting that everyone assembles here about 10 o'clock to get ready to go on Naga Sankirtan. We'll circumambulate this special place in New Braj here. Govardhan, Radhakun, Chamakun, and after that we'll come back here at about 10:30. We'll be taking the plates of boga and carrying them on our heads, and Srila Gurudev will mercifully put them on our heads and carrying them over to Govardhan. So cows will be there, and we will go and worship there at that time. Also, cooking can go on all night, so many preparations should be made. 360. I've heard we're getting close.
Oh, Maya. Is today my birthday? Why are you cooking so many things?
Who is Indra?
Maharaj Indra is the king of heaven and the predominating deity of rainfall. Rain comes from the clouds, who are his representatives. Rainfall is very important for our agricultural activities. Therefore, we perform this sacrifice,
and if we break it now, he may become angry.
Is he God? But God never becomes angry.
Play, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, very difficult.
Yeah, I gave up.
You give up? I eat on.
Men to worship you. They have done what? What nonsense are you speaking?
Yeah, maybe.
Krishna has released them to worship Govardhan, instead of you. These cowherd men.
Problem immediately. Send me some Bartok!
Of the people of Raj have made them mad with pride. I am sending you,
and their animals to destruction. And I will follow you, riding my elephant, Airavata, and bringing with me the swift and powerful wind gods to decimate the cowherd village of Nanda Maharaj. On Indra's order, the clouds of universal destruction, released untimely from their bonds, went to the cowherd pastures of Rudge. There, they began to torment the inhabitants by pouring down torrents of rain. Propelled by the fearsome wind gods, the clouds blazed with lightning bolts and roared with thunder as they hurled down hailstones. As the clouds released rain, excessive rain and wind, and the cowherd men and ladies, pained by the cold, all approached Lord. After collecting their cows and possessions, the cowherd men went out from under the hill. The women, children, and elderly persons put the hill in its original place, just as it had stood before. In the heavens, all the devas, including the siddhas and gandharvas and charanas, sang the praises of Lord Krishna and showered down flowers in great satisfaction. Sri Krishna then went to the place where before he had been tending his cows. King Indra was very ashamed of having offended Krishna. Approaching him in a solitary place, Indra fell down and lay his helmet, whose effulgence was as brilliant as the sun, upon the lotus feet of Sri Krishna.
My dear Lord, you are the father and the spiritual master of this entire universe. Even fools like me, who think themselves universal lords, quickly give up their conceit when all the demons who burden it. And at the same time, you act for the welfare of those who faithfully serve your lotus feet. Hailstorms. But, I acted out of severe anger by your stopping the sacrifice meant to satisfy me. But my dear Lord, you are so kind, so merciful, that you have destroyed all my false pride. I therefore,
after of Govardhan Hill, King Indra took permission to return to his heavenly kingdom.
Hey, Giri Varadhari. Krishna Govinda Govinda Gopal Nanda Lal Krishna Govinda Govinda Hey Krishna Govinda Govinda Gopal Nanda Lal Krishna Govinda Govinda Gopal Nanda Lal Bolo Giri Varadhari Nanda Tulal
It remembered us the pastimes of that Krishna who lifted Govardhan and saved all the Gop and all Brajavasis. If anyone is serving so many demigods, only for benefit, worldly benefits, they may have some false ego like Indra, Brahma, like others. But actually they are not giving the fruits. Krishna gives all the fruits. So why not surrendering to Krishna? Giriraj is not anything else. Himself Krishna and the servant of Krishna both. But we will take benefit more if we think that Krishna is servant of Krishna. Giriraj is the servant of Krishna. If Krishna, he cannot give so much thing. But if he is like a servant, he can give the love and affection for Ashray.
Above.
He can give the love and affection in the guidance of gopis, he may be. But for Krishna, it is very hard. Because Govardhan is also a part of, a manifestation of Radhika. Also. Not only Krishna. Though he was seen in Chaturbhuj, but really, he is a servant. And he can give everything to anyone. Parmada madana lila kunda kandare kandare te rachana rachyati namajunu dandamashmen namandam itikil kalnartak lagnakastad dayurme nija nikat nivasam dehi go vardhanantam nija nikat nivasam dehi go. All the very secret pastimes of Krishna with gopis and especially with gopis. Oh, very beautiful coins, tamal kunja. Malati Kunja, so many coins are there. Where tricky Krishna and gopis are making dance to Krishna, they are in the kunjas. So secret things that Govardhan is witness for this. And he can sprinkle his mercy to be like that, like gopis. There are Govardhan, Radha Kund, Shyam Kund, Jamuna, Lalita Vishakha, Rupmanjariya. Only they are qualified to give. Sometimes they give some authority to Gopishwar Mahadev. He can contribute this. Vrinda Devi and Jogmaya is fully expert to give these things. That is why we shut Jogmaya, also Vrinda Devi. Giriraj Govardhan, best servant of Giriraj, like Haridas Varija, and Radha Kund, Shyam Kund, Giriraj Govardhan, and Jamuna. They can give this thing. Otherwise, anyone cannot give this. So, this thing that shows that if you are serving Giriraj Govardhan, he is also witness like Yatra Iva Krishna Vishubhanu Putra दानं गृहे तुम कलहं बीतेने श्रुते स्विहाजत महत्ततः श्री गोवर्धनो मे दिशताम मुविष्ट. Krishna was taking dan from gopis, and gopis were quarreling, and they also took tax from Krishna also. They collected tax, and Krishna was bound to give. So there are so many things the witness is Govardhan. Tomorrow we will worship Govardhan Giriraj with so many preparations, and we will remain and worship Giriraj Govardhan. By this, Govardhan will be merciful to us, to sprinkle that we may sometimes be the maid servant of Srimati Radhika. Gaur Prema Hari.
Yashomati Nandana Vraja Varana Nagara.
Haribo, Haribo.